Alright. Cause this is how you feel sometimes, man. Alright. In case you didn't know, people, I'm staying home. I'm holding in my place, so I'm the wrong job to the rocket and roll a little bit. Reggae styles. Hold on. Then the keyboard guy plays a little riff, and then the drummer hits some shit, and then I get my thoughts together. Let's do this again. I'm gonna do it right. I want to do it right. Come on, let's go. Stop staring at me. All right. I'm gonna try it again. You distracted me. I'm staying home. My apartment the whole day without departing. Chilling is my job, lodging is my department. I do the gig with distinction. Usually I'm out like a postman, rain, sleet, or snow, but this time I'm in like physicians. Doctor, who is what I'm watching? Brunch is what I'm eating. Berry smoothies are what I'm drinking. Although I ain't picking up my phone unless it's a social call. Tell the back of this can step the fuck off. They're just wasting air time, like rap radio. Like a diesel is how I act as if I had spare time or a broken leg. And I'm entertained when I buy. I'm peeping at my neighbors with binoculars, concocting up. Fearing that the guy across the way can't his wife. I might get my girl to check out the shots.
I'm going out.
That's a phrase you've heard. Call me lazy, call me crazy, but my brain ain't stirred.
You're not going out.
That's the latest word. That was told from the wall of the stadium.
You're not going out.
That's a phrase you've heard. Call me lazy, call me crazy, but my brain ain't stirred.
You're not going out.
Complicated words for some. Let me put it in lamest terms. I'm staying home. I wish I had my place set up like Hal Johnson, so I could have gear in my walls and start rocking. Shows in my kitchen, a tax radar. I send off to Neil Smithin. You watch online, it's me ripping. Right next to my fridge and stove, got shit sizzling. Take it as a joke, I joke, but who's kidding? I got trapped, you just got down to keep bitching. Mean Girls found a toy and downloaded it. Facebook alert, it sounded, but I'm ignoring it. Cause it's an invite to a party that probably started at 12 and stops by 2. I don't wanna be there to watch cookie guys lose. I'm scoring with girls and I'm supposed to buy brew at a premium price. I might sound like a shrew, but millionaires keep no hands by saving their cash and I'm spending
it right now.
Phrase you've heard. Call me lazy, call me crazy, but my brain ain't stirred.
You're not going out.
That's a famous word. That was told with the role of the stadium nerd.
You're not going out.
That's a phrase you've heard. Call me lazy, call me crazy, but my brain ain't stirred.
You're not going out.
I like that. And then they just played it. And then they just be like, okay, stamp of approval. All right.
Last